Today, Philadelphia City Council approved a $275 million mid-year budget transfer to balance the budget and provide additional funding to city programs. $210 million will be used to shore up the city's pension fund. More than $24 million is going to arts and cultural organizations across Philadelphia. Transfer money will also be used for critical public safety enhancements and improvements all across the city.